Hi, and welcome to the video on substitution. By the end of this video, you should be able to substitute a value into an expression for a pronumeral. So let's have a look at what that means. Substitution is where we replace a pronumeral or a letter with a value, so a number. Here's an example. We're going to say that x equals 3 and y equals 5, and we're going to find the answer to these three expressions. The first one is 2x plus 10y, 4xy, and then 2 outside of x plus y. So anywhere where we see an x, we're going to replace it with a 3, and anywhere where we see a y, we're going to replace it with a 5. So the first one, 2x plus 10y, that means 2 lots of x plus 10 lots of y. When you have a number next to a letter, it means multiplication. So the way that I would write that is 2, and then in brackets, I would replace the x with a 3. Because when I see a number next to a bracketed number, like 2 bracket 3, it tells me that I'm going to be timesing them together, and it's just a nice way to separate them out. 2x does not mean 23 or 23. That's why I have the brackets to kind of show that it's multiplication. Also, if you write the time symbol in, sometimes it gets too long, the expression, and it's just easier to have it in brackets. So let's take a look at this answer now. We've got 2 lots of 3 plus 10 lots of 5. That's 6 plus 50, which is 56. Now we're going to try 4xy. This means 4 lots of x, lots of y, or 4 lots of 3, lots of 5, which is just 60. Finally, 2 times x plus y. That's what happens when you have a number next to a bracket. So we're going to have 2 times 3 plus 5, which is 2 times 8, which is 16. That's substitution. Now, sometimes we have expressions and we want to know if they're equivalent. So equivalent expressions are equal in value, although they're written in a different way. And what we want to do is we want to see if these expressions here on the screen are equivalent. So let's take a look at x plus 3 equals 3 plus x. Are they the same? Well, the way we check it is by substituting in a value for x. So for this first one, what I'm going to do is I'm going to say x is 6. So if x is 6, then x plus 3 must be 6 plus 3, which is 9. And on the right-hand side, 3 plus x will become 3 plus 6, which is also 9. And I know that 9 equals 9, and so therefore I can say that these are equivalent expressions. Now you might be asking, sir, where did you get the 6 from? Well, that's just a number that I chose at random to see if it was true. I could have chosen 1, in which case the answers would have been 4. I could have chosen 9, in which case the answers would have been 12. I could have chosen any number. I just chose 6 because it was something that I could work with. Let's look at the next one. X take away 4 equals 4 minus x. Are these the same thing? Are these equivalent? Well, I'm going to choose a value for x. In this case, I'm going to choose 5. And I want to see if 5 take away 4, which is 1, is that the same as 4 take away 5? Now, if I need a calculator or if I can do it in my head, I can see that 1 is not the same as minus 1. So x minus 4 and 4 minus x are not equivalent expressions. They're not the same thing. Let's see what happens when we have a plus b and b plus 2a minus a. Here we have two variables, a and b. I'm going to say that a is 2 and b is 1. Again, I can choose any numbers, but choosing small numbers are usually easier to work with. So if a is 2 and b is 1, I get 2 plus 1 on the left-hand side, and on the right-hand side, I get 1 plus 2 lots of 2 take away 2. Now, 1 plus 2 lots of 2 is 5, and when I take away 2, I get 3. So as you can see, these two are equivalent expressions, and I checked it by substituting in some numbers that I felt comfortable working with. So what do you need to do for me? Well, you need to pause and summarize this screen on substitution, and then I want you to pause and summarize this screen on equivalent expressions as well. And that's it. Now you should be able to substitute in a value into an expression for that pronumeral. If you have any questions, as always, ask in class. Good luck.